I miss all of y'all. Hey! Cause girl, I like you. Women hate you. I can see it the way you like. I can do it the way you need. I can give you dirty looks. Like them niggas that's on TV. None of them boys know the first thing about your fantasy.
Club Metro, I think, for the Body and Soul program, where I will be experiencing four colors in 4 days.
And what better way to spend sports day than to get a private surfing lesson from Rip Curl Malaysia's only female surfer, Brenda. Let's go have some fun in the sun.
Anyways, for those of you who are Vertical Horizon fans, you'll be happy to know that we're giving away the t-shirt and we're also giving concert tickets because they are performing at KL Live on June 3rd at 8:30 p.m. But the day before, you know what? They are coming on the show or in the studio on June 2nd, so make sure you tune in.
There have been a lot of interpretations on this song, yes, but we'd want to know from you personally, what does the song mean to you?
I'm going to teach you a word that we use back home. Mm-hmm. It's a slang. It's called chun.
What is it?
It means like hot or cool. You could say like, that girl is so chun, or this movie is so chun.
Okay. So for the entree round, we've challenged you with a roasted chicken breast. Now, we merely provided the ingredients, but it was up to you guys to inject your creativity into the dish. Since Team Green, you guys won the challenge earlier, please step forward and tell us what you have prepared for us.
Once upon a time, cows were slaughtered here. Yes, it's a true story. But of course, over the years, they have retained this incredible architecture and transformed it from a medical factory to a cold storage facility. And today, it's a commercial hub for arts, music, and restaurants. Funny thing is, the name Kuching has got nothing to do with cats whatsoever. Some of you may not know this, but the name Kuching came from the Kuching River, which originates from Cat Eye Hill, which translates to Bukit Mata Kuching in Malay. And Mata Kuching is a local fruit. But of course, I'm not here to give you guys a history or BM lesson.
However, after a mere 30 credit hours of learning, these 1,000 students were able to read and write. This proves that the support given to illiterate students should be no different from the support given to any other student.
Just like today, despite having hydrophobia, we say, let's go whitewater
rafting.
You just say yes.
Yeah. So let me get you in your birthday suit. It's time to bring out the big, big, big.
Hello, what's up? You are watching a show filled with laughter, joy, tears, madness, and cooking. We like to call this show
Cheong Kitchen!
My name is Megan, this is Prem.
Yes, thank you for watching us.
I bet you've never seen a cooking show quite like this before. Because one person will be shouting at the other person and instructing them on how to cook. What happens when you put one person who can cook together with one person who cannot cook?
Wow, you're repeating
and
my life.
You gaol it. Hey, mine got special ingredients. A whole lot of drama. What do you get?
I know.
Today's contestant. Whether or not it was cooked, that's a different story altogether.
Exactly.
But the good news is, judges, you'll have something to eat.